Rangihuna away for Kirkpatrick. Again, looking at the gap. Places the ball. And it's playing advantage for a lost forward by Waikato. Here goes Lousy, stretching and scoring. Mitch Jacobson did a great job. Got over the ball. Tucker lobs it out into midfield. Here's the other Jacobson, Luke. Here's a real opportunity. And Waikato bounce back. And they get quick ball. And Kirkpatrick goes for the corner. And that's a well-worked try.
Wellington are back down, of course, as they go flat for Umanga Jensen. Now Savia charging it down to within 7 or 8 metres of the line. Karifi.
Play on.
Ball is there for Lousy. He said play on. He managed to get the pass off. And Wellington might have scored. They have. And let's see who they're patting on the back. Well, Wellington. Sidavini Paonga. So Lansdowne goes again. This is a better weighted kick. And big commitment from, what a good effort by Tuitama, and he's off. Looking to link up, and he does so with Tapatolu. Haoti Parapara. Ball handed on. Now Garden Basher. As Avia gets rid of it quickly. Karifi away for Umanga Jensen. Again, Umanga Jensen! And in he goes. And Wellington get their bonus point. Pretty good scrum, Waikato. Very good scrum. But somehow Haoti Parapara managed to get it back as Wellington go wide. And they get it out as far as Ben Lamb. He's taking a wee bit of putting away. Now they get him. Haoti Parapara. As Garden Bishop gets himself into the clear. Now he gets the pass away. Wellington looking for an extra player. Middleton is there. He drops it off for Fidao. And the big prop, he gets it down. And referee Cam Stone says that'll do us here at FMG Stadium. And Wellington, well, it was 10-all at halftime. But Wellington dominated for most of the second half. And won the game by 34 points to 10.